Crowder College in Neosho, Missouri celebrated Constitution Day with the League of Women Voters of the Greater Joplin Area. Among other things, they spoke about the Constitution and the power of one vote. They later helped students register to vote. We're going to have more for you tonight on KOAM News at 6.